please be more humanitarian. In these hours of crisis, it's very important that we exhibit empathy towards the people. It's the most important thing. Every decision of yours, please be very liberal in dealing with the situation. Having said that, I'll just stress upon few important things that need to be attended to. One, please make sure that while you are enumerating, especially when it concerns the distribution of 25 kgs of rice and dal and oil and potatoes that we're thinking about, that and this 2000 rupees. While enumeration concerning these two aspects are concerned, take a village as a unit or a ward as a unit and involve the village secretariat and the ward secretariat at the bottommost level. Make use of volunteers also in this whole process so as to ease out your process and ensure that every house gets 2000 rupees and 25 kgs of rice, 1 kg dal, 1 kg oil, and 1 kg onion, and 1 kg potato. As a matter of policy, every house inundated should get this. Every house, please don't get into the details of when you're, especially when you're enumerating for these two reasons, giving this package or giving this 2000 rupees. For these two purposes, take the village as a unit or ward as a unit, so that there is nobody who would say that I have not received. Okay? This is one very, very important aspect. Please make sure that it is done. And we are all available to you. And your duty is to make sure that people, at least in this hour of grief, are not subjected to further grief. That's the task on your shoulders. So please be very empathetic. Please be very dynamic. And whatever you want, please be free to ask. It will be provided. Okay? Please be more humanitarian. In these hours of crisis, it's very important that we exhibit empathy towards the people. It's the most important thing. Every decision of yours, please be very liberal in dealing with the situation. Having said that, I'll just stress upon few important things that need to be attended to. One, please make sure that while you are enumerating, especially when it concerns the distribution of 25 kgs of rice and dal and oil and potatoes that we're thinking about, that and this 2000 rupees. While enumeration concerning these two aspects are concerned, take a village as a unit or a ward as a unit and involve the village secretariat and the ward secretariat at the bottommost level. make use of volunteers also in this whole process so as to ease out your process and ensure that every house gets 2000 rupees and 25 kgs of rice, 1 kg dal, 1 kg oil, and 1 kg onion, and 1 kg potato. As a matter of policy, every house inundated should get this. Every house, please don't get into the details of when you're, especially when you're enumerating for these two reasons, giving this package or giving this 2000 rupees. For these two purposes, take the village as a unit or ward as a unit, so that there is nobody who would say that I have not received. Okay? This is one very, very important aspect. Please make sure that it is done. And we are all available to you. And your duty is to make sure that people, at least in this hour of grief, are not subjected to further grief. That's the task on your shoulders. So please be very empathetic. Please be very dynamic. And whatever you want, please be free to ask. It will be provided. Okay?